Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is Novita Putri, and I am responsible for Turan Sub-District Youth Organization. The purpose of today's presentation is to inform you about tourism places in Turan. If you have any questions you'd like to ask, please leave them until the end, when I'll be happy to answer them. In today's presentation, I'd like to cover 3 points. Firstly, I will describing about geographical location of Turan. Secondly, I will mention about tourism places in Turan and explain them. Finally, I will talk about location and the price of admission of tourism places that I've mentioned before. I'd like to start by describing geographical location of Turan. Turan is sub-district that include in Malang Regency. Administratively, Turan sub-district is surrounded by the other sub-district in Malang Regency such as Waca, Dampit, Bululawang, and many more. So when you from Malang City, you can go to the south first and then go through Bululawang. Well, I have told you about the geographical location of Turan sub-district. Now we will move on to the next part. I'd like to mention some of popular tourism places in Turan. First, we have Masjid Tiban. Masjid Tiban is a mosque that has unique, interesting, and good architecture. This mosque is believed was built in just one night with the help of jinn soldiers. Because of it, many people from various area visiting this tourism place. And then second, we have Pon Pring. Pon Pring is a simple tourism place that located in a reservoir named Andaman and surrounded by trees. Because of that, the weather is very natural, mild and leafy. You can also playing flying fox in there. The last is Sumber Alam. Sumber Alam is a water recreation whose water is clear and natural. There are 3 swimming pools, among others swimming pool for adults, for teens, and for children. This place also has complete facilities such as parking area, toilet, gazebo, restaurant, garden, and many more. That's all I have to say about recommendation tourism places in Turan. Let's move on to the next part. I will explain for the location and the price of admission of tourism places. Okay. The first, Masjid Tiban, is located at Kiai Haji Wahid Hasyim Street, Anggur Alley, number 17, Sananrejo, Turan Sub-District, Malang Regency. There is no price admission. You just pay for parking 2,000 rupiah for motorcycle and 5,000 rupiah for car. And then next, Pon Pring. Pon Pring is located in Sanankerto, Turan, Kampung Anyar Village, and the price of admission is 10,000 rupiah for adult and 5,000 rupiah for kids. And the last is Sumber Alam. Sumber Alam is located at Talang Suko Highway, number 17, Padi, Turan Sub-District. And the price of admission, 10,000 rupiah for adult and 5,000 rupiah for kids. That brings us to the final section. If I can just sum up the main points, we have talked about the geographical location of Turan in general. We also talk about some popular tourism places in Turan that recommended to visit, for example, Masjid Tiban, Pon Pring, and Sumber Alam. Finally, we talk about the location and the price of admission of each tourism places that I've mentioned before. Well, I'd like to conclude by saying that tourism places in Turan are such hidden games that can find when you visiting Malang, especially Turan. Even the location is far away from Malang City, but I can guarantee if you come here, you can get a beautiful view from each tourism places. Finally, I'd like to end my presentation by thanking you all for your attention. If anyone has questions, I'll be pleased to answer them. Thank you.